That means you may get into a point on what topic I am going to discuss. This is all about domain. And my topic is a journey of a girl from womb to tomb. That means from her mother's womb to till her death. How a girl faces her life. As I am a girl, I am supporting this. If there is any negative sides, please don't take care about this. First, we will go on from negative sides to positive sides. That means from hurdles to the success. First, we will discuss about the hurdles that was faced by a girl now present days. The first hurdle that she faces is the female infanticide. Female infanticide means killing the girl's child in the mother's womb itself is what all. And do you know what the guys? For 1,000 members of boys, there were only 940 girls. Means remaining 86 girls are missing due to this activity. 65% of this activity on the and killing the girl is not a good thing. And I want to request the society that please don't throw the girl's child to the dustbin. If you have any trouble, please overhand, please give us to any charity or trust. They may look after us in a good manner, right? And if there is no girl, there is no mother, there is no sister, there is no wife, there is no lover, at least there is no girl. So don't kill girl child, please save an action. And the next hurdle she faces is gender discrimination. Gender discrimination is discrimination means giving more priority to male rather than compared to female. Here I am very sorry to say that even a small child, small female child also suffering from this gender discrimination. Even though she don't know about the discrimination she is facing. And I want to say that discrimination, we are female, if women are more powerful than men in any aspect. I will give an example. Do you know one thing? In marriage status, why female should be of less age when compared to men? Because the thinking power of female is 5 years advanced than men. That's why she should be of less age. This proves that we are more powerful than any male person and don't underestimate girls also. And the third hurdle she faces is the physical harassment. Really, how cruel it is. Are we thinking that we are any cruel animal or domestic animals to harass us? No, please treat us like a girl's that. And I want to request the society to open your mouths. Your attitude only change this harassment. And of course, society is reacting to this incident. But it is their reaction is like a sublimation process. That means when they see these kind of incidents in any media, they will react very seriously about this, like a solid state. But after 2 to 3 days, it's like vapor state. They never bother about this also. So please don't be like this. A girl is a girl to every girl. So don't think that she is not belonging to us like that. And stop these harassments. And also I want to request all the boys who are there here, please inform this. So many people call the girls in a very bad manner. Some people make sounds also like these kind of sounds. Always every girl wearing this. So please don't treat us like puppies, not babies, right? And the next thing is dowry. Dowry, when compared to these three hurdles, dowry is somewhat better. In one aspect, that is, I will tell one thing, please don't take it in a negative way. Think in a logical way. A boy who gains 1 lakh salary per month, she expects a girl that she should bring some 20 lakhs rupee of dowry. A girl who is educated, she wants a guy that she should get 1 lakh rupee of salary. Then what is the difference? Both are expected. In this case, asking dowry is not bad, but forcing dowry is bad. You should not force the bridegroom's family to bring more and more money because he is not a beggar to beg, no. Asking is okay somewhat, but forcing and killing the woman to the dowry is very critical thing, and kill the dowry system, stop this nonsense. And fifth thing is verbal and emotional abuse. Abuse means opposed. We always get opposed from the society itself, right? If you want to do anything, the first thing that comes from the mouth is no. As you are a girl, should not do like this. As you are a girl, should not go outside. So many restrictions they will put. But don't bother about these abuses, these hurdles. Do whatever you guys want. So now discuss about the negative sides of the girl, means we face a lot of hurdles. Now the positive side, that is empowerment. Empowerment of women. Empowerment means even though we face a lot of hurdles, we stand on our own selves. That is what empowerment. The first empowerment is social empowerment. Social empowerment means we girls face a lot of abuses from the society. Even though we got a lot of problems, we stand, we never lost our hope, faith. And these three eminent personalities, I had chosen an example. You may not know these persons. These are the persons who are the survivors of the acid attack. These three girls are attacked by acid. Lakshmi, Hindu and Rupa, due to several reasons, even though they got acid attack, they never lost their hope and now they are the models to our society. What an inspiration, right? So from these we should have to motivate ourselves. And the next one is education empowerment. Education is what means gaining knowledge, it's not about gaining money. First of all, education is necessary to everyone, not male or female. It should be necessary to everyone. And mainly should, I'm giving one example. A male with education is useful to one generation, but a female with education is useful to 10 generations. Think in a logical way, broader way. And here I take an example. Sudha Murthy, as we all know, the first woman engineer, and now she is the CEO of Infosys company also. And education, and now there is a quote that a person, a child with no education is like a bird with no wings. So educate, or beti bachao, beti padhao, also we have. And the next empowerment is economical empowerment. Economical empowerment is we should not, I'm saying financially good. We should be financially control. We should have to control on financial way. And here I take an example of Indra, who is CEO of PepsiCo company. Why I have chosen her means it is not easy to control the financial backbone of the biggest brand like PepsiCo. Under her control, there are a lot of people under her control, but she is the one who is controlling the economical. She is controlling the economical status of the company, right? It's not an at all easy thing. So we should have to salute these kind of eminent personalities. And the next empowerment is the political empowerment. Political empowerment. She's really great. We may think that politics is somewhat less field when compared to other fields. It's not at all right. A woman in politics is really a great person, because a woman in politics should be empowered in three places, that is social, educational and economical, what we discussed earlier. Because by means she get a lot of abuses from the opposing party, that is what social empowerment. And she should have some educational knowledge also, because she should have some educational knowledge on some causes. If there is some causes of giving, she should have more some knowledge on that. That is what educational empowerment. And ruling the country, it's not an easy thing, because she should know some economical background also. Economical background means riches, not like that. To how to be the country economically good, that's what economical empowerment. If the woman is empowered in these three cases only, she will be empowered in political case. And here I take an example of Jayalalitha, as you all know. Now, recently she's expired. And I request all the women to enter into this field, because this is the main platform to the women to show our abilities in the next time. This is what political empowerment. So we had discussed the negative sides, that is hurdles, and also the positive sides of our success. So I want to tell that please, loving a girl is the second thing, first then to respect her. And I want to conclude with the quote that think in a logical way, not in an emotional way. If there is no good father to the family, there is no clues lost to it. But if there is no good mother, there is definitely a clues lost to the family. So think in a logical way.